Here's some Duke Ellington.
Thank you very much.